Welcome guys, in this tutorial we will discuss how you can import .fis file your fuzzy logic file into MATLAB Simulink. Like you can see that if you use fuzzy logic then you have to import the .fis file into the MATLAB Simulink. Like we have used fuzzy logic in this file. Now I will run this. Like you can see that when the file is run, it shows error like this. It's saying that import the .fis file or fuzzy logic file into the workspace. Now we will import .fis file into the, like you can see that this is a .fis file, extension is fis. Now we will import into this. Go to command window and type fuzzy fuzzy and press enter. Now new window will come up. Go to file. Go to file and import the FIS file .fis file. Now I will import file. There the importing FIS. Open. File has been imported. Now we'll export into the workspace. So now export into the workspace and OK. The file name is counter. So you can see that file is now exported into the workspace. Now we will run this. After running, we can see that now there is no error related to fuzzy logic. Now the circuit is running smoothly. So this was the today tutorial. If you have any question, you can ask in the comment section as well. Thank you from today.